tunnel boring machine S797. The machine launched from Bandar Malaysia North Station to Bandar Malaysia Crossover, and then we relaunched back from Bandar Malaysia South Station to South Water.
Monitoring the TBM parameter and also the base ground condition.